I'm Ken Wainscott. The price at the pump continues to drop around the Milwaukee area, but how low will it go? AAA tells WISN 12 News that, in fact, the price could drop below $3 a gallon in the days ahead. But could it go even farther? In fact, could it fall below $2 a gallon? Well, we'll go back and check the history to find a statistic that might surprise you. Coming up tonight on WISN 12 News.